Okay, freestyle.
That's not working in a road.
That's pretty good. Where's your freestyle, Darren? Nice. Whoa! That dressage up in here. Spot right here at the rest area. Oh, time to brush my teeth. Bigger day today, 75 miles. Think we can do it? We can do it. We got this. Is it damp?
Yeah.
Eh, just roll it. Nice little up and down around the lake. Yeah, good way to start the day. Here's Forrester. Yeah, we realized Forrester is the retirement village of Australia. I was like, it's very geriatric here. Everyone's on their little putt-putt scooters. And also there was everyone at the lawn bowling club. Yeah! Woo! All right. Lawn bowling club was going off today, and it is a weekday, friends. Ladies out doing exercises. Good stuff. Good morning. People here are so nice. All the old people keep stopping us and wanting to know what we're doing. So sweet. And then just like passing this woman on the road here, on the sidewalk. It's like, hello. And she's like, hello, have a nice day, all. So cute. Anybody that we told we'd come from Melbourne up to here, good on ya! I love the good on ya. So sweet, everyone's so nice. Aussie hospitality and friendliness. It's great. Okay, trying to cross a bridge. No way. This is unreal. I cannot believe this. Some people that we were chatting with at another campsite, like our first night outside of Melbourne, so that's like over a month ago at least. What are the chances of this happening? I'm sure other travelers have these kind of stories. It's just like unreal timing. This kind of stuff happens though, right? You guys post your stories of like crazy meeting up with people by accident. Yeah, let me know if you guys have had any kind of, like, you met someone, you're like, oh, I'll see you later, and then 2 weeks down the line, three countries later, you meet up with them again. Just happened to cross paths. I'd love to hear those stories, because I know they happen.
What a coincidence.
This is crazy. I cannot believe that we see you guys again.
I don't believe it.
No, I can't believe it. Well, and today we have to do like 130 kilometers, so yeah. I'm like, I don't know where their number is, and we don't have time to see them. I was like, so sad.
Yeah.
And then,
you did.
I don't know where I put it. It's in one of my notebooks. But here we are.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. It's incredible.
I said that looked like the three girls from Melbourne.
Couldn't be. But she was like, yes, it is. I knew it. Amazing. So about to have lunch with our friends, Peter and Vesna. How can we not? This is unreal that we ran into them. So our 75-mile day is turning into 20 miles plus
45.
Riding in the car because he's going to throw the bikes in the back of the ute.
Everyone.
And then riding the last 20.
Since we're hanging out with our friends that are not cyclists, we have to get all of our inner demons out.
Demons out.
Rated PG-13. Sunrises.
Set 6:30, sunset 5.
Yeah.
5?
Good lord, are we moving into winter? Oh my god, we're moving into winter.
Yeah, it's hard to remember because it just doesn't feel like winter when you're going into June. Australia, gotta do everything upside down like. Look at this,
yeah,
he painted this, reupholstered himself. Wow. He tinkers on all these bikes.
I think you have the Avvo, right?
He's done a bunch of motorcycle touring. So awesome. Look, he's got his welding helmet. Very organized. Look at all these pieces. I guess you have to be. I would love to learn more mechanics stuff. I think it's really interesting. All right, come through. We're coming through. Look it. We're right here. And you said it too, so I'm going to put that on the fridge. And there it is. You're a people of your word. You did. Well, I didn't know it was like actually stuck up there. I thought maybe it was like magnetized. Yeah, it is too. Every time you go in, you see it.
My first dog was a mom.
Was it?
Molly was my dog mama.
Delicious sandwich making that we've always wanted to buy, but can't carry. Don't want to carry. Look at this.
Yeah, I know, right?
Thank you guys so much.
That's lovely. It's nice to see
you. This is great. Going on a little hike to a local lookout. Peter and Vesna drove us up here. And now we're hiking the last bit here. Ooh, looks like it's going to be a good view from up there. Absolutely worth the walk. Oh, pretty.
So nice.
What a view.
Beauty.
That water on the left-hand side,
it's
that
glistening.
Takes you back to Coombs Park and Smith Lake.
Oh, okay. That's where we were.
That's where we were then. Following
you can
around
see up
there.
Here where it's connected to the ocean.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
So yeah, we were.
Vesna's coming. You got it.
The last few.
All right. Well, we magically popped out outside of the highway because, as you saw, we had lunch with Peter and Vesna, and we went to a lookout. Yeah, I see it. This guy's flying though. And they, they just wanted us to stay and have lunch with them, and we wanted to as well. And he's like, "Oh, I'll just chuck your bikes in the back of the Ute." i.e. utility vehicle, i.e. truck, and take you through the highway. And we're like, yeah, that sounds nice. Popped out, and there's a cyclist coming by, just blasting his way on the highway, and he said that's actually a good place to ride, because it's just flat and you can just train really easily. He's got his headphones in, so he's used to the semis blowing by. Alright, this is the corrugated bit. And then turns out he knows our warm showers host, because he's also a warm showers host himself. That we're going to stay with tonight. It's a very small world, the cycling world. You know, the fact that we would see these friends right when we were just making a turn, about to head on the highway. We had lunch with them, hung out for the afternoon. They drove us, sorry about the bumping, they drove us all the way through the highway. We pop out and meet a cyclist who's going the same way as us and knows our warm showers host. What are the chances of all that happening? Unreal, small world. And now, we've got this beautiful bit of cycling for the next 20 miles into Bonnie Hills. So, onward we go. Lush. Oh, Jesus. Okay. This looks a little better, maybe. Where's your freestyle, Darren? Nice. Shimmy. Oh, sandstorm. Sandstorm gets me every time. Mighty feast. And what's this?
Snickerdoodle cookies.
Oh, I requested it and you guys made it happen.
Yeah.
Look at these soft lumps of future goodness.
Rolling them.
Ooh, Nala. Nala, can you believe it? This is Nala.
Nala, hi.
But let's get the cookies. Oh, there they go. Yep, they're doing their thing.
Just a furry little microphone cover.
All right, heading out for another beautiful day cycling in Australia. We're about a week away from Brisbane riding. So we've got some nice coastline ahead and probably a few more highway roads. Maybe we'll get some more gravel in there too. I think we're gonna do a farm stay tonight, so that should be interesting. Try something a little different. Crazy bottle brushes. It's like a corn on the cob tree. Oh my god, look at what we have here. They're just staring us down. Thank you. fire built here. Drying out the towels. Nice. So there we go. Cooked our dinner on it. And had a little grate there. Made some nice broccolini. Now we're gonna have some milk and cookies. Milk and cookie. Just add water. Look! Hi, pup! Hey, you found something that snips now. Hey. Hey, bud. We are at the Magical Farm, and this morning I woke up and there's a kangaroo right outside the tent. So cool. Getting breakfast sorted. You can see how he's kind of like propping himself with the tail.
Yes.
Let's roll. Okay, we're rolling, we're rolling. Nice spot. So Caitlin, do you think that Magical Farm was magical? Hold on, I've got to get closer.
Just... It wasn't, I mean, the property was beautiful, but people weren't overly friendly. They were just kind of told us the rules about the farm and let us be. And when we were closing the gate, she just waved goodbye.
Literally as we're out the door. Hadn't seen them since we arrived.
They didn't introduce themselves by name either, which is a little weird.
Didn't really even introduce themselves at all.
Yeah,
so it was alright. You know, we thought like farm stay, like, oh, we'll have a little bit more interaction and they'll kind of show us around. We arrived at about 4:45, so it was almost dark. Maybe that was part of it, but you know, still. We hung out this morning and never saw them. It's alright, maybe they're just over it. But I definitely wouldn't go out of my way to come there. I don't know, maybe she doesn't like cyclists. I don't know. But it's still a beautiful spot, so. Oh, riding out. And we're making all the way to Coffs Harbor today. Trip. guys, if you're liking our video, give us a thumbs up. That makes our day. And ask us a question. You know, ask us about touring, ask us about the trip, or tell us about your trip. You can go over to our Facebook page and share photos there. We love seeing what other people are doing. Holy bananas. Oh, we are nearing Queensland. Yes, we are. Look at all those.
You get the odd ones.
Double B.
Whoa. I like the tinsel around the money box. How much is it? $3 for a half dozen? Yeah, you know, I was just thinking, we haven't seen the coast in a while. Let's just go out to this lookout. And it was pretty rolly getting here, so I was like, oh, I hope this is going to be worth it. Definitely worth it. Too late, Agon. Oh, nice. Sky looks so cool. Alright, we made it to Coffs Harbor. Woo! It seems like a milestone getting here. Just remember when it looked so far away on the map. You just get the frame? Kiko! Hi! With another puppy! Come here.
Yeah.
Well,
he's
so tiny. Are you scared?
Oh,
it's
exciting.
Look at this.
Yeah.
It's spoiled right now. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Cheers, laddies.
Oh,
cheers!
Cheers!
Oh.
Oh, Jingo.
Until the whimper comes.
That's a daddy's boy.
Just help yourself. Yeah, I would.
Just getting cheeky. Spoken like a true teen.
Yeah.
I don't want one now. I'll have one in bed later. Let's
don't
see.
Worry.
Let's show us this box.
Are we opening both boxes?
You need to model this box for me, please.
Yeah.
Golden Gate Town. Oops, hold on.
Are you
going to
have one
done? Yes. It looks pretty tasty.
Like a fat kid. It's Butterfingers!
Butterfingers!
It's Butterfingers.
Close up.
It's Butterfingers.
Sweet slick back.
That's how
yeah.
I do.
Golden Gate Town. What if that really was their jingle and I didn't know and I was just
Golden
singing?
Golden Gate Town.
Probably is something like that.
It's yummy.
I'm already feeling gay. Gay,
zoom in.
Zoom out. Slowly zoom out of the burned bike shorts.
Thanks, Emily, for ruining my bike shorts.
We're up
my bike shorts.
We're up to nothing while we're waiting for Peter and Vesna.
Oh, God. Oh, God. I put the menthol stuff in my armpits and it's just burning.
Yes.
Burning.
I knew
burning.
I was wearing my clean shirt today. There was a reason.
Yeah, but it's helping. It doesn't stink anymore. It's just burning the skin off.